Now, just into our newsroom, Toledo police have made a second arrest in a deadly shooting. TPD said officers arrested 22-year-old Sean Duhart today. He's charged with the murder and the shooting death of Michael Bradford-Washington. Police say the victim died in February after a shooting near Sylvania and Hoyles. Detectives tracked down a second suspect, 22-year-old Katerina Rodriguez, in June.